You're becoming a Greek. When you are a legalist, when you are anti-legalism, you're becoming a Greek. You're being Europeanized, brainwashed, whitewashed. That's what's happening to you. When you celebrate the Christmas and the New Year's, you are being a Greek. You are being Europeanized.